you look around the geography of Langston, it's a food desert, right? So we had a unique opportunity to be able to partner with the town of Langston and create this first food pantry that's a university community partnership.
In our first week alone, we had an impact on 300 families in the Langston community as well as our student population.
Just know that they have this food pantry in this small town, surrounding us college students and single parents. It's great for everybody.
We pride ourselves on being a family, that when you go home, the family, there's always something in the fridge. That's what we want this to be.
During the holiday season, everyone thinks about the spirit of giving, and this is just one opportunity to bring a little bit of home to them.
On behalf of my family, I want to say happy holidays.